Our nation is under siege. A plot to poison the minds and hearts of our people. This threat will not be tolerated.
Would they really kick out an old man like me?
The Federalists are coming!
They're coming!
There will be no stopping the uprisings now. Over 20,000 men, but no leader.
He's a great man, capable of doing great things.
You want me to make an army out of a group of ragtag peasants?
We must stand up and resist.
All you have is belief, but belief will not save them in battle. Do you have proper weapons? An ammunition supply? Do you have a central command?
Surely you have read about our victories
and your defeats.
General, that's why we want you.
In defiance of a regime, he joined a fight that was not his own.
You cannot fight for something you don't believe in.
I believe in freedom.
Turned a rebellion into an army.
We will fight with honor and dignity.
And found inspiration.
Why are you here?
We want to be cristeros, mi general.
In the courage of a boy.
Jose, I've never had a son, but if I did, I would want him to be just like you.
Why should we trust you?
Because I know how to lead an army.
I'm responsible for my own men.
And you will take orders from me.
Your war is coming to an end very soon.
You're here to concede?
If you lose this war,
we're not going to lose this war.
Today we're going to send a message. Freedom is our home, our wives, our children, and we will defend it or die trying. Que viva Cristo Rey! Que
viva! You're looking for me?
This will be one of the most important battles. I'm entrusting it to you.
Just come back to me, Elena.
I promise.
Stand up for what you believe.
Pick up, Jose.
You must remember that men will fire bullets, but God decides where they land.